best loved comedians, a man who's made a career out not going out and telling lots of lies. But tonight, as promised, to leave his house, come here and tell the truth. Though he might be lying. Let's find out. The Immaculate, Mr. Lee Mack.
The National Television Awards are renowned throughout the industry and indeed the country for recognising the talents of amazing, versatile actors, incredibly hard-working and skilled drama writers, and wonderfully visionary directors. But every now and again, you just want to give a trophy to two little Geordie blokes for encouraging grade F celebrities to eat a camel's testicle. I'm joking, by the way, I genuinely don't know the results, obviously. Although all the clues are there because they have started fashioning this trophy in the shape of a camel's penis. But... So the nominations for Entertainment Programme are... The Graham Norton Show. I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here.
Stay where you are, Finn. Don't
smile on Nick.
Yeah. Yeah, don't move.
It's smile on Nick, guys.
Yeah.
It's gonna strangle me, I know it.
Oh. You're absolutely fine. You're absolutely fine.
Don't worry.
It's smile on Nick.
Yeah.
Everyone can see it.
I'm doing a Britney Spears.
You've got over 40 jungle pythons and 2 carpet pythons in there. You've just got to stick it out now. Okay?
Celebrity
Anton
Deck
Saturday Night Takeaway.
Yes!
£1 million.
What do you reckon it will be worth now?
And what do you reckon it will be worth now?
It should be an order of £3 million at least.
£3 million?
£3 million.
Run around the little island going, yeah!
I'm a Celebrity, get me out!
Best time doing this show. We'd like to thank, of course, all of the vain old goats for doing it. We'd love to thank all of the chippy oiks that voted. We'd love to thank all of the production team, ITV, for your continued support. But mostly, of course, the kangaroos of Australia who give their bodily parts so freely to make the show.
Listen, thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Thank you to everybody who fought for the show. We love doing the show. I think the last word should go to Reign and Queen of the Jungle, Vicky Paterson. Vicky.
Hey!
As I walked up the stairs, and just gave us a word of advice, and that was, please don't swear. I'm super nervous, but I just want to say thank you to everybody who worked on the show. There's a huge, huge crew and cast. And thank you to everybody who voted. This is amazing. I hope they absolutely do. Thank you.
All right, come on, get off the stage. Work to them. Two more biggies coming up, comedy and the award for serial drama. That's your king.